Okay, welcome back, everyone. It's Eric Malkavian. I'm in the world of Kinchi with the UWE mod and Kaizo. Currently, I'm locked up in jail under false pretenses. And I've got another 24 hours to go on my sentence. So I'm looking outside here. And there's an awful lot going on here. As I wait out my sentence. These guys are nothing but a bunch of crooks, man. The first time I got locked up by these crooks, I walked out of a training session and they accosted me saying, "Who are you?" I'd been in the city, purchased items, and then they said, "Well, basically, we don't like you. We're gonna lock you up." So I said, "No, you're not," and I ran away. See what I mean? This is like Grand Central Station in New York, where they're just running people in and out and locking them up. They're a bunch of crooks. I don't know if I really want to be a part of it. And then I got locked up again. Now, they said I had stolen something. They had attacked some people, I guess. And I went out there to see if I can nick some things off their, the people that they looted. Here I am still. And they locked me up for that. And that's the current reason why I'm locked up now. So I've got 15 hours remaining on my sentence. Freaking crooks. They're a bunch of crooks, man. They really are. They got this whole scam where you start off in their city and then they lock you up on some ridiculous trumped up charge. See what I mean? Look at this. They got continuous deal going on where they're just killing people and locking them up. It's a nice racket if you can get it. You know, it's good money if you can get that type of money. Because they got a racket going on here, man. Like, what I'm going to do is I'm going to come back out here. And I'm going to try to grab this cleaver. Screw it. See, they got a guy here with a crossbow and everything, man. I'm telling you, this is not like your regular old Kenshi. This is just pure living chaos, man. This city is insane. Okay, so I'm going to come back. What I may try to do is once it hits nightfall, I may try to break out because I'm getting kind of tired. And I'm starting to get super hungry, man. They damn near knocked my left arm off. I'm glad I didn't lose my arm. So what I'm going to try to do... Oh. See, they whipping someone right now. I sound like they whipping somebody. I mean, I guess I'm lucky they didn't torture me. Yeah, it sounds like they're whipping somebody. So, I'll be back. I may try to break. Hey, yo. Hey, let me out. Let me out. I may try to break out of this place. Try to lock it on this. that the bounty captain? Maybe that's not such a good idea then. Yeah. I thought these guys, you know, he's the watch captain. I don't know who that is right there. Oh, okay, so he's leaving. Okay, good. So that's the bounty captain. He's trying to bust out here now. Who's that? It's a guy named Khalid. I guess he's hostile to me now. I don't care. I'm going to try to break out of here. And then I'll try to sneak out. They don't like me anyway, you know? Oh, I did it. I managed to get out. Okay. Now, oh boy. Yeah, I think we were not going to open that door though. Many people here. Okay, so I'm not gonna try to leave because there's just too many people. I did manage to open that lock, but yeah, not going to do it. Okay, so I will be back once I am a free man. Okay, I'm a free man now. I've been released from prison, even though I had already freed myself. You just stole them from someone. What a bunch of crap. Be careful when I wasn't stealing anything. Just might find yourself in trouble with the law. These guys are a bunch of crooks, man. When you talk to a trader, initiate the trade screen. Hover over a stolen item to check your chances of fencing success before selling it. Okay. Your best chance of selling stolen goods is to sell to a trader from another town and faction. Find a thief from one of the town bars. These will buy any item off of you risk-free. However, their prices are much less profitable than official merchants. You have the complete outfit. You can use faction uniforms. Disguise yourself. Disguise success dependent. Your character status will show as disguise when you're hidden in full uniform. Careful you don't get caught wearing a faction uniform. Most people don't take kindly to imposters. I wonder if that's what... Okay. I wonder if that's what I got busted for. What is it, visitor? You have any compensated goods to sell? Yeah, like my stuff? They upstairs whipping somebody, aren't they? I got, first of all, chopped carrots and rice weed? I must have been super hungry, which I was.
So I'm going to go back out here. I really have to get used to these controls. Okay, I'm no longer hungry. I'm going back out here and see if I can get pick me up a weapon off the ground out there. I'm so used to, you know, games where, you know, the screen just follows your character. So it's taking me some getting used to. Yeah, I'm gonna go out here and see if I can pick me up a stray weapon. Come on, man. No, please. So that's that patrol. That's kind of been going in and out. Darn it. All the weapons are gone, man. What am I going to do now? Failed. Failed what? Oh, I wonder if somebody's out there. Need protection, flabby one? I don't think a sick warrior needs money to fight. Huh. Think you're better than those wretches hiding out in the sands of Sten? No. We are neither farmers nor looters who prey upon the weak to fight. That is the way the warrior lives. Only one who cannot fight is truly lost. Get it. Plus I don't have any money and... Damn. I have to come up with a scheme or something. Had a good start going. Is that the outhouse? Building is in normal condition. Let me out of this building. Do I use the outhouse? Should be done now. Now I'm stuck in the outhouse. Ow, no. Okay, I'll be back. Oh, okay. Here we go. What am I going to do? $214 cats. The only thing I know how to do is steal. Someone may have seen me steal that, so. I'm gonna kinda go out here and see if I can make my fortune out here. But someone might have seen me swipe that. And I'm tired of getting locked up in their jail cells. Let's see what's going on around here. Yeah, he's not hungry right now. Well, he's kind of hungry. I'm kind of hungry. Wolf Den 9 has been wiped out. Climb up over here. It looks like there might be something on this rise here. So we're doing a little mining here. Not really my bag. I want to see what's going on over here. Oh, I can't get to there or what? I saw someone running up here. I want to see what their deal is. Who is that? I want to see where he's running to. Why is he running? Don't know. See if he was running from something. Running to. Who's that guy? Who's that guy? Who are these guys? Slave traders, bone dog. Can I bandage him up? Oh, he's dead. Well, that's unfortunate. You can organize your squad by assigning them jobs. Defensive well. Well, let's see if I can go ahead and cook this meat. That one public building. Let's see. Bug house. Store is open. Longhouse. Okay, let me go find that out and I will be right back. Okay, I'm gonna have to build a campfire. Now what I may do is I may just sell this meat. I can't find any building material. One of these buildings. One of these abandoned buildings. For sale buildings. Oh, hold on a second. There's a campfire right there. Maybe I can. No, oh, it's not a campfire. It's. That. Oh, he's a slave. Well, let's go ahead and sell this meat. And then I'll use it to. Thank you. Timothy Grogkin. Damon's book. Watch your step, stranger. Here to buy, let's trade. Okay, so he has weapons. Water jug. I wonder if this is the bar. I guess it's the faction leaders. Whatever. Barracks. I haven't found the bar. Every town has a bar, so let me locate this one. I'll be right back. Looks like there's someone trying to make a run for it. Shit. I'm not sure what his story is. Inhuman Tracker. Hello? Dr. Ben, he's a greasy alcoholic looking fellow. Spinning a scalpel on each hand as he talks to you. What? It'll be my man. Haircut, facelift, turn to catch. No thanks. Who's this guy? Was he playing dead? Oh, he's crippled. It looks like there might be something going on. Of course, there's always something going on. There's no bar in this town for some reason. Let's follow these guys. Here's a bar. Oh, what's going on down here? They're throwing people out of the bar. Holy servant. Who's that? This committing crime. Inhuman Tracker. is that? Let's go carry this guy off to, Evilar, bounty hunter. He's got a bounty on him, so I'm gonna take him to that police station. Our first bounty. We're gonna head there. Turn our first bounty. Go to that police station and grab that bounty. Okay, where's that police station at? Right there. All right, good, it's open. Let's go ahead and turn this bounty in now. Get me this reward. Yes. Nice. First reward, first bounty hunt in the bag. Oh yeah. Eric Malkavian. Good to be on this side of the law. Now we got some cats. Let's go ahead and get us something to eat. Alright, we'll go get something to eat. And then, we'll head back down to that bar and see if we can get any more bounties from down there. People knock people out. was at the long house that Snail house? What the heck is a snail house? Can I help you? Oh. What's going on, Evilar? Trade ninjas. It's a mercenary guild. Okay, so this is some sort of sure what the heck this is. Sitting behind a barrel of turret, clean of blood, free from noise. Best job you can have on the battlefield. Oh. Okay. So you're a gunner. Yeah, currently between jobs. Could you say? Green? Okay, maybe another time. Yeah, I don't have anything like... I don't have a need for a gunner. So, here's the bar. At least this bar. Yes, show me your goods. Okay, so I can sell that for 40. Yeah, not bad. Buy some dry meat. I ate that immediately. Alright, wow, that's expensive. 50 nutrition. 80 nutrition, that's really expensive. Dry gristle flaps. Yeah, it's not very nutritious. Okay. Meat stew, yeah, that's a lot of money. Buy my own meat back. Brown veggie. Boy, I wish he had some more of that. Multigrain's pretty expensive. To offload something? Yeah. Oh, yeah, he's a thief. Good. Yeah. Take this off my hands, kid, before I get busted with this. Yeah, I do not want to get busted. Okay, so. Yeah, I didn't want to get busted with that police helmet. Alright, so, good. If you need help finding anything strange, okay. Well, let's go back down to that bar. I want to see if anything else is going down there. I can go collect the bounty. Oh, you know what? I'd love to find a med. Who's that? White eyebrow. Oh, he's in recovery coma. Yikes. He didn't have a bounty on him, so. Let me see if this guy has any med kits. I don't think they sell med kits here in the bar. I think it's just mostly food. Oh, he's got building materials. Let's see one for it. Dried fish. Let's get two of those. Take two of those dried fish. Better than nothing. Okay, so. Oh, he's got Gohan. Oh, that's really good stuff. Okay, so don't see any med kits. Let's go try that supply place. Medical supplies. Proper research may be possible when to make first aid kits. I don't have that research. I need a medical kit. So, nothing there. And I guess this is just hardware. This is that skeleton selling hardware stuff. Okay, so he's selling similar stuff. Go back down to that bar. This guy's still here, man. that? Outcast Warrior. What's going on here now? He hit him for a home run. Damn. Oh, he's committing a crime. Well, what's he doing? Oh, he's got Bonnie on him. Ah, shoot, I blew it. I had to run for it. I was committing a crime, they said. Damn, I got vanished now. That? Oh, it's the watch. Damn, I got another bounty on me. Damn it all. Got caught up in the bounty ways, man. My damn it. Current bounty is 500 cats in my head. Good, I vanished. Alright. Probably gonna get this bounty off my head. Damn, I still got this bounty on my head, though. 18 hours. Okay, so I need to stay gone for 18 hours. Let me, I thought I was down here by this bar, but damn it. I ended up getting lost. Where am I? Hub. Let's keep going down here. Damn, I wish I hadn't got that bounty on me. It's not a big bounty, but I've got a stolen blade on me. And I want to keep that blade. stay away from them. Guess we're going to be doing a little exploring here involuntarily. Just have food. Okay, so I'm going to end the episode here. We'll start up here. I want to thank you for watching. I'm Eric Malkavian. Wanted criminal again. Here in Kenshi with the UWE mod and Kiso mod. One second. UWE, Universal Wasteland Expansion, and Kiso mods. Okay, thank you for watching. We will be back very soon. Okay, welcome back everyone. This is Eric Malkavian. I'm here in the world of Kenshi with the Universal Wasteland expansion and Kiso mods installed. Remember our last exciting episode? I tried to collect on a bounty. Had a bounty placed on my head, and now I'm trying to work it off by laying low for the next must be in a different land now. I got a bounty on my head for the Holy Nation Outlaws. I thought I was going down by the bar, but all of a sudden I found myself in a different land. I'm not sure where the hell I am. Well, I have food. What we're going to do is we're going to be doing a little exploring and see what I can dig up while I work this bounty off my head. See if I can find some treasure or some goods or like the bounty or something. Now, I'm not one to really use maps because it's not like I have my own satellite uplink system. I'll be relying mostly on memory and sense of direction. This seems as though I have a head injury, though. From my looking at my portrait, it's like I have some sort of head wound or something. No, I'm kind of circling around back towards the hub. The hub is like up here. Kind of taking the back road. Yeah, see, there's the hub. I may be able to wait it out here. Back road. Holy Shinobi tribe. $14. Okay, so I don't think there's any entrances back here. So what I'm going to do. Oh, there's the entrance over there. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to hang out back here. Crap, it's a dust storm. Let this bounty pass on me. And once my bounty has expired, I will be back. Yeah, I don't think he can see me. Let me see. Okay, so I will be back once this bounty is gone. Okay. Coming to the end of my probation. Lovely. All right. Stop sneaking. Whew, that was effective. Boy, you really have to use your noggin in this game, man. You really do. Otherwise, all sorts of bad things can happen. Okay, so what I think I'm going to do is go in here, try to improve. Look at his attack, 87. My attack, 0. Wow. Okay, it's at 4. So what I'm going to do is go in here and do some training. Language. What's going on in here, kid? Sound like they're whipping somebody in there. And oh, they're in there. I want to see, I guess they're whipping someone, right? What's going on here? Okay, let's see what's going on here. We need you healed up for the next beating. Oh, he's got a bounty on him. What the hell's going on? Not sure what's going on. The watch. Outlaw. Watch. Oh, he's got a bounty on him. Let's see if I can get a piece of this. I could get in there so I could turn him in for the bounty. That's weird. Well, so that's the guy out there that's doing all that cussing. He's getting the butt beat out of him. Any interesting local bounties? Hunt for it. Check the wanted post. Okay. Search out on his right. Let's see, where are the wanted posts? I don't see any wanted posters. So let me train. Think I can. Where can I train? Is that the place? Okay, so I'll train. And, oops. Okay, so I can't train in here. Oh, this is the bar? What the heck? If I can train in this building. I'll find it and I'll be back. Damn it. I was training and then I had a split. Damn it. Son of a bitch is on my tail again. Bastards don't leave my blood alone. Damn it. Some bitches. Evil Lord. Damn, bastards won't leave my blood alone. Shit. Who's these son of bitches? Oh, they're nomads, okay, so. Bitch! Ebola. It popped me one time in the gut. Evil Lar. Shit. Bastard. locked up again. Of course, they took my weapon again. Some beeswaxer.
Got locked up again.
Damn it. It's my third time getting locked up with these clowns. Alright, I'll be back. I'm tired of getting locked up with these guys. I'm gonna try to break out of here. I'm sick of these clowns. I really am. Oh, I'm in a recovery coma. Oh.
They put me in a coma.
We're practicing on a freaking dummy. Okay, I'm back awake. I'm trying to break out of here. See if we can break out, then I can sneak away. Who's that? Let's go ahead and boogie out of here. Escaping prison. Screw it. Some bitches want to keep me locked up forever. Ha ha! Oh, snap! They on me again! Some bitches! Get off me!
Die, you son of bitches! Cocksucker! Damn it! They finished me to go at that time. I might never get out of jail this time. I'm going to never get out of jail. This might be it. I might have been locked up too long. Keep escaping. But they feasting around me. They all huddle up on me. I got a $3,000 bounty on me. That apothecary must have snitched me out. When I was sneaking out of there, he must have snitched me out. Well, it's gonna be a good while before I get out of this mess. Guess I'll end the episode here with a failed prison escape. I'm Eric Malkavian. I've been in the world of Kenshi. Oh, man. Oh, I just seem to be seeing the inside of these cages. Okay, thank you for watching. Goodbye.